wouldn't stop there. Now, we could push this even further, and why not go above 32 cores? When you can have the technology to do even more, why not? So, take a look at this. So, I'm really happy to announce today the third gen Ryzen Threadripper 64 core processor, our 3990X, the very first 64 core processor in the mainstream, in the desktop form factor. 64 cores, 128 threads, up to 4.3 gigahertz boost, 288 megabytes of cache, all for $3,990, which is exactly what you would expect. Now look, let me just show you the performance of this guy. I actually need three screens to show you what you can do here. And now you might ask, is this technology for technology's sake? What do you need all this computing performance for? So let me show you an application, because this just gives you an idea of what we mean by disruptive technology. So, what you're seeing here is a demonstration. We're actually comparing the Ryzen 3990X to two Xeon Platinum 8280s. So this is the top of our competition's server stack. It actually retails for about $20,000 for the pair of processors. And what we're showing is a popular rendering application. So this is V-Ray. And we are using content from our partners at Blur Studio from their work on the film Terminator Dark Fate. And what we're showing is time lapse in about a minute, what would normally take about an hour to complete. It's going to take a little while to complete. But what you'll see, hopefully you'll see, is that the Threadripper 3990X is much faster. You complete the render in an hour and 3 minutes. The competition's still going. But when it does complete, what you will see is that that same workload, if you are doing it on the top-of-the-line server products today, will take 30% more time. And that means an hour and 30 minutes. So if you are a content creator who's trying to push the envelope, you will save 30 minutes on a render like this. And just imagine what that can do in terms of your creativity and your productivity. It really is game-changing for these types of applications. So what do you think of that?